Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update for the Orleans real estate market for June of 2024, comparing it to June of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every month. So this is basically a good news story for Orleans. In June, we had 188 properties trade hands, which is a huge increase of over 18% compared to June of last year. The average overall price is now about $668,000, which is an increase of almost 5%. When we break that down into residential and condos, residential homes are trading hands at about $722,000, a very healthy increase of 6%. Now, condos, a little bit of a different story. They're basically flat. The average price of a condo in Orleans is $431,000, and that's a decline of 0.7%. And overall, homes are trading hands in 22 days, which is about the same as 21 days last year. Now, that's an overview of all of Orleans, but if you want some really, really great information about individual communities or neighborhoods within Orleans, then click here.